Yo, what's up? It's Patrick, Guyan Q. And with all these fabric updates, I haven't had a chance to really spend some time with Power BI Desktop and all the latest updates. But over the weekend, I got a chance to do some tinkering and checking out all the updates. And I stumbled across something that's pretty amazing. I didn't see it in any of the release docs. I kind of read back and didn't see it. Maybe I just overlooked it. Wait, enough of all this talking. You know what I like to do? Let's do what? Let's head over to my laptop. So check this out. Whenever you're working in Power BI Desktop and you want to start organizing your measures in the folders, so this is what you would do, right? So I like to do some multi-selecting of the measures and then go to display folder, and those would get added to that display folder. And if I wanted to add another one, what you would do is click it and type the name of the display folder. And boom, it adds it. You may be thinking, well, Patrick, yeah, of course, that's been there forever. If I got to do that for multiple measures, I got to type totals over and over again. That's not very efficient, right? You know how we are. We're not lazy, just really efficient. And I stumbled across these two new ways that you could do it. So the first thing is, let's say I wanted to add total quantity and total sales amount to the totals folder, right? I can multi-select them and type it, or I can multi-select it and grab it and drop it, and boom. Did you see that? Just drag and drop those measures into that folder. Maybe you knew that already, but I don't know how I missed this. Boom, that's one way, drag and drop measures. But there's another way. What you could do is, in that folder, right click on a measure. So we're gonna right click on a measure and choose new measure. Whoop, look where we put that measure, in the folder. And then we can say total freight SPLY, and then we can start writing our measure. Something like this, and boom. Total freight added to that folder. Are you kidding me? When did this come out? Why wasn't this in the release notes? Why wasn't this in the update? This is phenomenal. It makes working and organizing my measures so much more easier, so much more simple. All right, what do you think? Did you know about this? Have you been using this for a while? I'd love to know. Post it in the comments below. If you want to know more about the model view, check out the video that's flying out over my head. As always, from Adam and myself, thanks for watching. See you in the next video.